Alright guys, I took a little break. I just gotta get my head in the game. Oh, there he is again. I didn't want to play him. I beat him before. Easily, too. Like, I don't know what's going on right now. We'll stick with Boki. Yori Toshi is pretty good. Aw, man, come on.
Playing, so much. It's the battle of the century! Fight!
The fight has finally begun! Which one of... And there's the first hit! What's next? Alright.
Now until it begins.
I smell a comeback! Will this gambit work? Okay. Whoa. I don't know what's wrong with my timing.
I honestly have no idea what to do against that.
That's tough luck, bro. Should have done your homework. That's kind of like me and the Seth matchup, or me and the Seahawk matchup. I gotta stop matching like a scrub. That was a calculated guess. Oh, I had it. Oh man, I love when that shit works. Watch this. Oh really?
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright. Okay. Actually, let's see if we get any high skill players. Oh my god. Hex don't play me anymore. I don't know why. He just kicks me, so. Let's see. Come on. This guy seems like a no. Seems like I gotta beat that Seth player. Aesthetic Scott. What you talking about, Billis? That sounds familiar. Ah, just when I suck my T-Hawk. This is all about spacing. Spacing and balls, I'm telling you. You can't be scared of him. It's the battle of the century. Fight! Hadouken! 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 Oh, nice. That's pretty good. Oh, I couldn't block. Oh, nice. Watch this. Oh, if he did an empty jump, he would have got me. He would have got me, 100%. No, I was not ready for that. I'm gonna try to go after him now. Okay. Get away from me, holy shit.
Really? You're just gonna jump? Come on, bro. 4 meter. Well, the only reason I got that guess is because he keeps jumping. Look at that fucking reactions. He's alright. I've seen better T-Hawks. Like T-Hawks that don't give a fuck. Those are the scary T-Hawks. They'll eat like 6 throw you straight and then ultra you. And there you go, even. Alright, so let's see if he plays me. This guy plays Ken. If I'm right. Yeah, see? I don't know, what's up? Squid pumps. That sounds like a scrub. A banana pancake? What? Banana nut pancake. Oh, okay. I'm tripping. Alright, let's go. I'm ready. My reaction's gotta be on point. I just need a few clean hits, bro. This guy dies quick.
The fight is underway. Which of these two challenges will
walk
away
in
champion?
Oh my god. Come on. Oh, nice. I mean, well, that was a bad range. Yo. Yeah. Yeah, I bet it. Fuck you, I don't care. Yo, I guessed the right side and my shuriken didn't come out. I swear to God, I knew it could be behind me. Yo, I feel myself playing too obvious. I can't change it though. Oh my god, that was ultra. Alright. Looks good so far. I think I'm gonna go for... Nice, good guess. Oh, come on, man. I can't be fucking up shit right now. Oh my god, I had it, I fucked up. Oh my god, I forgot about Ultra One. Come on, bro. If I lose, I mean, it's just only my fault. Oh. Yo, I'm such a fucking scrub. For real, I'm a scrub. I have a... Yes. I have a fucking matching problem. God, no. This guy isn't all... Yo. I'm tripping. You know what? It's time to play. Fuck this guy. Fuck him. That's what I need.
It's the battle of the century. Fight! Hadouken!
Heard that damage. Fuck, bro. Okay, nice. He got me there. Really? This is getting me mad. Please don't die. Okay, I have hope. Yes. Yes. I gotta stop jumping. I said. Do it again. I'm out of there. Fuck that, eat that damage. Wow, what? Is this guy hitting everything? Oh my god, I guess I knew it. Yo, I... I might hit myself after this. He has a slow walk speed, but his mobility is insane, bro. He could go anywhere the fuck he wants. Yes. Just gotta put him towards the corner. Really? He just went for it. What? What?
Seth wins.
I can't stand that fucking character, man. Some characters you don't make characters. Like Elena. The fuck? Why would you put a healing character in a fighting game? Alright, I'm about to go, like, serious mode for a second. Thing is, when I commentate, like, I'm constantly thinking about talking and playing at the same time. Oh, this guy sucks. Fuck. Okay. Slow and slow. I'm gonna go back to the basics because obviously everything I do is just.
I'm all ready to one. I hope you're ready. K.O.
I'll take it. Why is my timing so off? I'm a block and grab. Nice. Perfect.
Sakura wins. Perfect.
Like with Sakura, I don't abuse a lot of stuff except for her Tatsus. That's the only thing. Like with Ibuki, I abuse her backdash because, well, I can, you know, it's good. Well, I can't, that's the thing, that's why I lose sometimes. And you can't show you with Sakura either, so that's another thing. So I don't go like mashing stuff. But what I do like to do with Sakura is I try to disrupt their block strength a lot. And that's mostly only with Sakura and Ibuki. Okay, this matchup is well, it depends on the skill level. Let's see.
North America. Have fight. Destination confirmed.
All right, you just picked her up, I guess.
Let's get started.
Fight. Let's see what we got though.
Now there's the first hit. What's next? This is the one we've been waiting for. The ultimate battle between Pelosi has begun.
That was bad. He could have easily disrupted that. Oh wow! I honestly didn't think he was gonna make it. Really? Yep. Fucking piece of shit. Yo, I don't know what happened, man. I'm very inconsistent. It's insane. Oh my, I fucking read it and I still got punished for it. Ah, you fucking failure. Eat that punish. Thing with this, alright, I'm gonna just tell you guys what's up. And what why I'm like, my spacing is just off right now. And my reactions, honestly. There you go. Okay. Coming back. Okay. Come on, bro. Probably too far. Oh wow, that's pretty nice. That was nice. Really? Fuck you. Hold on, I got this. I can't even. I'm not even gonna take no credit. That was a pretty bad match. Oh my god. I'm such a scrub. I feel like a scrub right now. Let's go. Come on, man. Shin on it. This guy is pretty decent if it works. Okay. Now the question to Sakura or Ryu. And my hands have chosen. Yeah, okay. I love this matchup, but honestly my spacing is off and this guy's spacing is pretty decent. But I'm gonna show him my best.
Fists will fly at this location. It's the battle of the century. Fight! How long will this go on?
Nice.
Turn it all around. Incredible. I can't believe it.
This guy has all the times I've played him, he knows like my sweet spot, but I know his sweet spot too. It's just hard to get into it with Sakura because of her walk speed. See, like he knows. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Nice, he's in the corner now. Oh, that should have worked. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Look at those fussy, son. Alright. Focus, that's all you need. Oh fuck, fuck, that was bad. No, I was supposed to be- Oh my god. Sweet. Nice. Get in there. Nice! One more, grab. Hey, we're back. We're back in it. I feel it. I feel the rush. If I find that South player, I'll play him. Let me see. Oh, this guy is good. Oh, I should have given him a run back. A1 sauce the bus. Yeah, this guy, if it's who I'm thinking it is, because there's a few Chun-Li players. Fight locale. Chosen. This guy's footsies is really annoying. And his runaway game. Okay, yeah, that's the costume. This is him.
fight is won. How long will this go on?
Shippuya! 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 No way I get.
Okay, in the corner. Can't let her get out. She has no meter. Really? You blocked high. Oh, nice.
What?
What? What? What?
It's fisting in your face. Alright, we almost ran out of time, so let me just clean this up. Ooh, nice. I see he's trying to do some slick shit. Yep. Oh no 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 no, you're not doing this to me right now. Are you serious? You good? What the fuck? Whoops! Oh my god. And there you have it. A1 Sauce, the boss, went down. Get my confidence back up. And take a break real quick. And, you know, we'll continue. And I'm gonna stick with Sakura, feeling good. Alright, guys, see you later.